When should I start recording, Chewbacca?
Now? But why didn't you tell me you have already begun? Yes, I know it is urgent, but first impressions are... Start again. Hello, I am C-3PO, Human-Cyborg Relations. We, seem to have misplaced a rather mischievous winged creature called a Porg. And my fault? How was I to know they would escape? I am fluent in over 6 million forms of communication, not in avian behavior. But even I know you should take better care of a pet. Captain Solo was quite right. You do always think with your stomach. Chewbacca suggests you try offering the Porg a treat. Chewbacca has stocked the device with seed puffs. Though he does add there is a danger. Danger? What danger? Though he does add there is a danger. Danger? What danger? Well, perhaps not a danger, as much as a very sleepy porg. You had me worried for no reason. I almost fried a circuit. Do keep a lookout. There is never just one porg around. In addition to the food, there are also some toys. They are quite fun, and porgs like them too. Oh, Chewbacca, that is terrible, even for an overstuffed furball like yourself. Rip my arms out of their sockets. Well then, fine, I will repeat your joke. May the porgs be with you. Yes, you furry oaf, go ahead and laugh at your own joke. No one else will.